Give it up for Robert Murray. Yeah.
Thank you very much, everybody. Glad to be here at the Unurban for the Bad Sign Language Show. I had to, in order to get here, I had to give my servants the night off. So, to make the prior arrangements. I think kind of highly of where I live, but it amazed me to get an impression of what other people think about my neighborhood and in particular, my apartment building, because it turns out they were doing some filming, you know, the other day, and I said, hey, looks like you guys are doing some filming, hey, what's up with that? And the guy said, hey, well, here, take a look at the script, you know, this is what we're about to film. And I'm sure Alexander knows all about the screenwriting stuff, but the script read, exterior, crappy ass apartment building. So, what's that saying about where I live? Oh, this place will do. Crappy ass apartment building. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah, the second thought, I don't think I want to be in it. In case you need extras, you know. But I can tell it's Christmas time. Thank you very much for saying. I can tell it's Christmas time right now because usually no one parks next to me because I have such a raggedy beat-up car. I mean, I've usually got three spaces to the right of my car and three spaces to the left. But Christmas time, people just park right next to me, especially at Toys R Us, you know, something like that. Because any other time of the year, people just think that my car can give their car like some type of automobile leprosy. You know, if they park too close, their car is going to become raggedy too. You know, I don't want to get too close to that guy. Hey, no problem. Also, Christmas, have to get some for my, well, I don't know about, probably not. We're personal and all close friends here. I probably won't get my sister anything for Christmas. Yeah, let me tell you why not. Let me explain.
He's got his reasons.
Let me explain. My sister's the type of person, I go into a grocery store with her, I'm like, hey, you know, I'm glad she lives in North Carolina. Hey, I'm glad you're out here to visit me. Let me, you know, fix some dinner for us sort of thing. But I need some rice to go with this. So let's look for the rice, you know, whatever. My sister's the type of person that looks for discrimination a little bit more often than I do. Like, well, you know, brown rice is going to be at the bottom. Because in this racist grocery store, they put white rice on the top. I don't know, it's like that. Uh-huh. Well, how come the black beans are at the bottom? And white beans are at the top? I'm sure, you know, it's got nothing to do, but whatever. So her latest thing was like, if you get something for me for Christmas, and it's a TV show, I want it to be a black TV show. And if it's a movie, I want it to be a black movie. And if it's a music CD, I want it to be a black group. So I got her a CD of Black Sabbath. We'll see how that works out. That's it. Don't get much blacker than that. I was riding around with my cousin and we got stopped by the police and hold it. I know, it's shocking. Two black men in a car would get stopped by the LAPD. But trust me, it happens sometimes. And the officer was like, talking to my cousin, like, sir, have you been drinking? My cousin was like, nah, man, I just got this car washed. I just got it waxed. I just got it detailed. They asked me what kind of scent I wanted. Some people choose pine scent, and some people choose, you know, jasmine. I asked them to give me the Budweiser scent. See, so that's what you're smelling. Yeah, the guy, I guess the guy was so impressed, he just let us go. Yeah, I think I liked riding around with you, man, when we got a... Ghetto Spring was the air freshener that was your preference or whatever. I never got pulled over then. I guess, well, you straight out know my family's crazy, huh? I just wish... it must be different for the rest of you going to see the holidays, because It's one thing to watch a show like Cops and have your family just be experts, you know, on police procedure because your family's full of attorneys. You know, that must be nice. But, my family's an expert about the TV show Cops because they've been on the wrong side of the law. Man, that is not how much time you get for drug possession. Nah. You only get that much time if it's intent to distribute. Right. But if you get a good... Okay, if it was your third strike, you would, yeah. All right, okay. before I go, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to wish everybody a happy holiday season. Love and joy and prosperity and everything for a great... in 2014 for all of you, for me. Thank you very much.
Yay! Woo-hoo!